where the Education Technology Center, the Entertainment Technology Center, and the Experience Technology Center.
What sets the ETC apart from other graduate programs is the fact that of our student body, it's really 50-50. I mean, half of them are computer scientists or engineers, and the other half are artists.
Our focus on interdisciplinary collaboration. That's really the main thing we teach, is how to get people who work in different disciplines working together to do something they couldn't do by themselves.
I think what we cover so well, and that's our strength, is entertainment technologies across a variety of fields, so not just video games. It's also animation, location-based stuff like theme parks, interactive, web-based, so you name it, we're looking at entertainment technologies writ large.
The primary focus of what the students will do is to work with a team of students from different disciplines to actually create an interesting and cool interactive experience.
So the students who come through this program are very specifically trained to go into the workforce. They get hands-on experience rather than theoretical, so by the time they hit the ground running upon graduation.
The way the ETC remains on the forefront of the industry is by the students. We do everything possible to get ourselves out into the industry, out into the real world, to see what's next.